Okay, that's working. Hey everybody, and welcome back to Super
Happy
Fun
Time.
Hey Dad.
What are you doing, Dad?
Sneaking around over there. Dude, you inverted the controller.
I did.
I
did.
I should honestly just hand it to you, but controls, I'm a fucking inverted.
Okay. Yep, it did.
Don't forget this.
Don't want to feel
it's the only chance you have to grab.
Good
it.
Morning. Stopped in to see the old man before he class, like, eh?
Shut up, he's Jonas. Jealous. Fuck
is that really
you.
Necessary?
Hey, Stanley. Stanley.
Hello.
Fuck you, Stanley. Fuck you. God damn, I hate
there,
you.
He's in there still trying to chat to you while you're punching
just
him
like,
in the face.
Hey, how are you?
He's like,
Joe?
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, cut that out. Geez.
Come on, stop that!
No problem.
I fucking killed Stanley! Oh, he's unconscious.
Run away while he's unconscious.
Hurry!
Take his wallet first.
Get out of fucking you, Paul!
Oh my god.
You too, Amada!
You don't know what you're doing, man. You messed with the tunnel snakes. Laquan Dart, what are you doing?
I'm a barbarian!
Oh, man.
Okay, I'm done.
Sonny's reading too many comic books.
Come on, tunnel snakes. I gained karma. Oh, I did well. Where the fuck's the teacher? I was gonna talk to him.
I don't know. I think you might have knocked him out too.
Well, you may.
Oh, there he is.
Oh god,
hey,
yes.
Mr. Broach. That's right. I'm gonna be like, come on. I don't really have to take this stupid test, do I?
I like you.
I like your dad. I might even like you if I wasn't your teacher.
So here's what I'm going.
Oh,
to
why
do.
Am I reading it? It's just. It's because I can't hear it.
Yeah.
Just tell me how you want it to come out, and I'll take care of it for you.
There we go. Let me see the results, and I'll fill it out myself.
Well,
let's see. So let's be good with lockpick.
Yeah. Lockpicking. Yeah.
Let's just pick the lowest things on here.
And just be good at them.
Let's be good at them. So no, we're going to be good at unarmed. No.
I wish.
Melee weapons and...
Explosives or big guns?
Big guns.
That's right.
Of course, being good with explosives makes it so that you can get a lot of experience really early on. Because you can defuse the bomb. But alright, I'm leaving. Catch you later. Wait. Wally.
Look at Wally. Get
Wally,
the fuck.
Jesus Christ.
Jesus.
Ugh, I'm going.
Bye.
Speeding
See
through
you later.
16-year-olds.
3 years later.
Oh, wait, that was 15?
Wait.
16?
Yeah, I was 16. Yeah, 16. Yeah, 19.
Perfectly healthy, 16.
I'm not going to be around to hold your hand forever.
Wake up, Jesus God!
Come on, you've got to wake up.
No, I don't.
Yeah, how weird. I was just dreaming. Leave me alone!
You've got to get up right now. If my father's men catch you here, I don't know what will happen.
I know what will happen. I'm not afraid of your father's thugs.
Well, you better start being afraid. I just watched them beat Jonas over and over again. They killed him.
They killed Jonas?
Now, shut up and listen to me.
Ding 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 ding
ding. Shutting up and listening?
That's crazy.
It all started with your dad. He's escaped from the vault somehow. I guess you didn't know? Jonas must have helped him. They think you're part of it. And I don't think they'll be interested in listening to your explanations.
I'm not interested in listening to your
explanations.
I've heard enough.
Don't
I'm
be an
pay.
Idiot! What are you gonna do? Fight the whole security force by yourself?
Right.
No, I've thought about it. There's only one way.
No, I'm gonna fight the entire security force. Not another
one
of your plans, Amada.
Seriously. How many of the panned out, right?
These
right. Last time.
Probably let people actually read this.
Probably.
We'll hear it. This one's awfully complicated.
We don't have time for this. Maybe this pistol I stole from my father will make you feel better. Go ahead, take
well,
it. And then let's get out of
better.
Here.
Yeah. Thanks, Amada.
Nice. This will come in handy.
I hope you're joking. Even with that pistol, I don't think you'll win a fight against the whole Okay. I'll try to meet you at the exit. Good luck.
Don't run, Amada. Don't run.
I'll meet you
Wait.
At the vault door if I can. But
get back here! Are we terrible
on,
people?
Stop that.
Yeah.
Hold it right
stop
there.
Wait! Wait! Red Roaches! It's dinner time! Come on!
Yeah. Hey.
I should actually try, right?
Probably. It's probably a good idea.
Did he kill them?
You know, I think
he did. They're all dead! Awesome.
Red Roach meat.
Ladies and gentlemen, the feast is among us.
Red Roach meat!
It's time to eat.
Do it.
Nom, nom, nom.
Eat all the roaches.
Yeah. Oh, I feel so much more delicious. Nope. Inaccessible. I know I'm going the wrong way.
You are.
But.
Absolutely.
Hey. Holy shit! Jesus! Oh my god!
I wish you could like take stuff like that and beat people with it. That would be funny. More morbid humor. Do it.
Stay back.
I got a leg and I know how to use it.
Wait.
Or do I?
Familiar. Hang on.
You can loot it from his fucking leg. I love that.
No.
You gotta help me. My mom's trapped in there with the rat roaches.
Don't mind the leg.
Butch, asking me for help.
Yeah,
if only
I'm
you knew
you.
The meaning of irony.
So what? Look, I'm sorry for the way I've always treated you.
But it's my mom.
Actually, no. All right, I'll help. But I'm doing
sure,
this for your mom,
I don't care
not
why.
For you.
Just get her out of there.
You got it, Butch.
Drop the leg. We're saving your mom from... How many? Who knows how many more
I just picked up ammo.
Yeah.
I just barely got ammo from Officer Kendall.
Oh, no, you didn't.
Oh, I put ammo in Officer Kendall.
I was going to say.
I'm a fucking
stuff
idiot.
Stuff that leg full of ammo. I don't know.
Okay, now. Butchie!
Help me, Butchie!
You going to come get me? Is that what you're going to do?
Is he running away?
He is running away! Fucking ass.
I guess I would run away too if I had a freaking...
Madman with a gun
following
you? Yeah, I guess. He's running into my room to hide. Goodbye, Butch.
Look how cool he looks.
Jesus! Oh,
now...
my baseball bat! Tunnel snakes rule.
Yeah.
He stole my BB gun.
What a dick.
What a fucking dick. Yeah, I'm wasting ammo. What of it? And now we just leave his mom to die, right? She's probably already dead.
Yeah, she's probably dead. She's gone.
Oh, wait. Hang on. Got an idea. Oh, there's no sprint mechanic in this one. There will be in Fallout 4.
Nothing abnormal here.
Gentlemen.
Just carrying ahead. Gentlemen.
The sign for the bathroom is a gentleman.
Man.
I have wasted a lot
terrible.
Of time. Alright. Anyway. Maybe this will scare them away.
Rad Roaches, beware! Or the security guards, like,
whoa!
Just disappeared. Dead mom is dead.
That's not his mom.
Oh.
Hey, Butch's head! Okay, I need to get. Oh, wrong button. My melee weapon. This is another thing we'll be able to do in Fallout 4. When monsters attack me, you won't be able to just... Oh! Sorry, Grandma Taylor. I'm gonna keep hitting you until your leg comes off. No, not gonna happen. Alright, I'll stop being terrible. Time to start being... A little bit of a better of a Laquandart.
I don't know, I think you're being a pretty good Laquandart.
That's true. pretty accurate to Laquan Dart.
Yeah.
Spring it! Officer Gomez, run!
Run up the
run, Officer Gomez!
Gomez!
Run! Laquan Dart's here!
Maybe that's what the Rad Rush was doing. Since it can't speak, it's just like, man, you gotta watch out, this Laquan Dart.
Fucking Laquan Dart. He's my friend and I killed
him.
How
to get you?
Yeah, you're a terrible friend.
Andy! Run, Andy, run!
Laquan Dart's out to get you!
He's probably gonna kill the fuck out of me.
Or he's just gonna ignore you.
Okay, cool.
Okay, whatever, Andy. Hate you gets to.
High quality meat around here. No, in the
Rad Rush. I know! It's great. It's because Rad Rush meat is great, right?
It's the best.
Right?
I had never tried it until earlier today.
never
once.
It's our only chance. Don't you see?
It is your only chance! Run,
take
Tom.
That, Tom!
Run, Tom!
Take
run.
It!
See, that's the way you should have gone, not the way you normally go. I saved your life, and you just don't know it. Rad Roaches! Come here, Rad Roach, or as I like to call you, Dinner.
Thanks, Dinner. Precious food.
Precious food.
Thanks, buddy.
Oh, Jesus. We should leave that in place.
Yes.
Okay. Where's Tom? He's just not gonna let me kill him.
He's just like, he's really good at this hide and seek game. Like, he's like the master.
Cut. Hey, you there! You're the one pounding on the window! Shut up. This is your fault. No, it's not.
Not my fault.
Where's the other Rad Roach? They never travel alone. There he is!
They always travel in packs of three. Like some other terrible game I used to play.
Yeah! Tom! What Rad Roach is doing?
You got done in by Dinner?
Done in by Dinner.
Done in by Dinner. It's a sad way to go.
Done by Dinner. Ooh.
I told you, I don't know anything.
Hold it right there.
Yeah!
Take that. Security chief has
Haha! I can block too!
See, there was like that brief second where he realized, oh my god, I'm gonna die. Like, so look at his face. Pure terror.
What does she have to do with any of this anyway?
Gotcha now.
Go for Amada. Or... Oh, wow. You're a terrible looking. Well, I guess you're a good Laquan Dart. Let's just put it that way.
Everyone dies.
While he just stands there, you know, watching this battle go on, hand on hip and everything. While you beat Officer Mac to death. You're just as bad as me. You watch that happen, Overseer.
Okay.
Well, that's a bloody mess.
Where did she go? Did she get up? Could you not kill her?
She must have got up.
Oh, see, there she is!
Daddy!
Oh my god, Daddy! Oh my god! My dad's probably dead too!
Come on, stop that.
Stop that.
There we go.
Yeah, knock her out for a bit.
Jonas!
Damn it, Jonas!
He was
Why?
My other dad.
He was like the actual dad.
That was from dad.
From dad, aka Jonas.
AKA
Jonas
not, wrote this.
AKA not Jonas.
Pretended it was your dad. So that you wouldn't feel like lost or something.
Yeah. We all know what happened in the operating room. Baby came out, dad's like, oh snap, I'm
Jonas
not the father.
Like, I'll take it.
Yeah.
There's no
and then
fucking
killed
way
Catherine. He killed Catherine for, you know, cheating on him. I think that's what happened.
Even though we saw the whole thing,
I think I'm right, yeah. Even though, you know, we saw, yeah.
Open the Overseer's Tunnel. If I see you again, Amada. Yeah.
I'm gonna give you the good old 1-2.
Time for a break. I don't know. We should just get out of the vault this episode and then.
And then, yeah.
No one.
Dinner! I'm gonna eat myself some Rad Roaches. Look, Quandart's dead.
one?
I think it was just the one.
That they sent here to stop me?
Wow.
All right. Freaky little wand dart.
Getting out in the wasteland. All right.
Okay. This is pretty cool. I'm just gonna press the button and start walking. If I stand right here, do you think the door will kill me?
Maybe. Give it a shot.
Really sucky way to end this episode.
Yeah, it would.
Move the gate. I don't want her to talk to me.
Yeah. Get away. That's why we gonna knock you unconscious, Amada. Why'd you come? Give her a good 1-2. That's all. Or just...
Yeah, come on.
Come on, kid. Come on.
She wants to fight.
Why? She wants to fight? Does she know who she's looking at right now? Yeah. Come fight me. Oh man, we're terrible.
That's the first time I've ever had her want to kill me.
Yeah, holy God. The vault.
Anyway, that's all the happy, super happy fun time we have for today.
Yep.
So, join us next time on the next episode of Fallout 3.
Yay! Into the wasteland.
Into the wastes we go.
We're gonna go. We're gonna go.
Into
there.
The wastes
we go.
Click. Fuck!
Finished.
Hahaha.